Basically, just woke up, had a cup of coffee, and I'm good. It's like 1 p.m. It's cool. Anyway, crusty as hell. Anyway, yesterday I finished the deuce and something else that I'm gonna make a review of, a quick review of next. The deuce is fantastic. James Franco playing two brothers was amazing to see. The story was amazing. I mean, like, it was HBO at its finest. What can I say? Anyway, I really enjoyed it. Maggie Gyllenhaal showed up. She did her thing. People were delivering, yo. The pimps were delivering. I mean, like, it was an interesting story. The finale was open-ended. So open-ended. Is it historically correct or something? Like, are we supposed to know what happens next, or are they gonna do another season? That's what I want to know, but I really enjoyed the series. The more they went into it, the more depth, everything. I mean, like the cinematography, the production design, the costumes, makeup, the hair, everything was on par for me. I really enjoyed that series. So if they're making another season, I'm interested. They got a fan in me. Like, I started it and couldn't finish it. I mean, I couldn't stop until I finished it, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, it's a great series. Like and subscribe if you like my quick reviews. I'm gonna do longer ones when I get the proper equipment. Damn, I look crusty.